Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So in today the Windows 10 release rates are not the new update, so I decided to download that update, but the downloading process is completed very smoothly. At same time, during the installation process, long time it only shows the following one message: getting Windows ready, don't turn off your computer. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is, so first of all, force restart your Windows PC and then open your Windows search. So here you can search security and maintenance and click to open it, and it shows two categories, but you can press this maintenance arrow mark, and if the service is already started, just click to stop the service. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows and then open your Windows Run. So here you can execute this command services.msc, and it shows me all Windows services, but you can locate Windows Update Service and simply click to forestall this service and close this window. So next you can open your control panel. So here you can click to assess programs and features. So now in this section, in left side you can select view installed updates, and it shows me all Windows 10 updates, but you can locate most recently installed update and simply click to uninstall it. So once you've done these processes, just close this window, and one more time you can open your same Windows Run. So now this time you can execute this command msconfig and then select boot category. So here you can click to enable safe boot and then click to save these changes, and if maybe it asks for the restart process, just do it. So after the restarting is completed, just open your same Windows Run and then execute the services.msc command. So same way, you can locate that Windows Update service, but now this time you can click to start the service. So once the service is started, just close all the windows, and then I try to check my Windows Update. So I hope if you found any new update, just click to install it. So if you install this update, in future it does not show that previously occurred message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.